Hi, welcome to my channel. Today I will share a tip for starting a chain stitch. It can be applied to most pattern. The replacement when we need to hide the knot with original starting. And, please view this video on youtube.com website to help my channel keep going. Let's start. Let your hook behind the yarn. Wrap your yarn around the hook. Hold this twist point. Wrap your yarn and pull it through the loop. Now, we will use all about this as the first chain stitch. And do not pull the first stitch too tightly. This can make it easier when you crochet on the first chain stitch after that. Continue crochet like normal. Second row. Crochet normal way, follow your pattern. And a first chain stitch. When you pull the yarn string, it will look so nice. The idea of this method. I will show you a tutorial about basic petal flower. I use wire to shape the petal. Cut it 18 centimeters. Let's crochet. Hold the yarn with your finger. Your hook behind the yarn. Wrap the yarn around your hook. Hold this twist point. Wrap your yarn and pull it through the loop. And do not pull the first stitch too tightly. This is the first chain stitch. We need to crochet chain stitch 18 more times. In the second stitch from chain stitch footage, 5 single crochet through your hook into 2 loop instead of 1 loop as usual. Two half double crochet. 6 double crochet. Two half double crochet. Three single crochet. One. Two. The last stitch like this. One big chain stitch. Crochet on the other side symmetrically. Three single crochet. With the first stitches here. Hide the starting yarn inside your stitch. Three or four stitches as you like. This is one single crochet. Two. Three. Repeat it symmetrically. Two half double crochet. Six double crochet. Two half double crochet. Five single crochet. end row with one slip stitch. Starting like this, your crochet will be smoother. Through the wire into the loop and crochet it over the wire. In the one big chain on row 1, one single crochet. Two chain stitches. One single crochet in the same footed stitch. Continue in next. Cut the yarn. Sew 3 stitches together. Finished. In next video, I will show you how to make this flower. Thank you for watching until the end. See you.